So, what were you gonna be when you grew up?
How long does it last?
When I grow up in a year or two or three, I'll be happy as can be, like a birdie in the tree. When I grow up, there's a lot I want to do.
So, what do you want to be when you grow up?
I don't know. I want to go on adventures, I think. Not get stuck in one place. How about you?
Practice a punishment, of course.
Yeah, we're not like here.
Yeah. Anyway, they sent Gaetano Bresci to, like, this prison island where they put all the other anarchists. And after, like, a year.
I'll always remember my grandfather and how he always smelt of peppermint and pipe tobacco.
Now you, Gramps, that style.
I have a plan.
Thank the Lord. Tell me.
Well?
Yet herein will I imitate the sun, who doth permit base, contagious clouds to smother up his beauty from the world.
Mommy, he can talk.
Of course he can talk. I'll be right back in 10 minutes. Stay there.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Is it bad?
I could take care of you. I wouldn't let anybody hurt you. We could grow up together, E.T.
You have kids?
I have a daughter.
So Matilda's strong young mind continued to grow, nurtured by the voices of all those authors who had sent their books out into the world, like ships onto the sea.
Hi, what would you like?
Hey.
I read a bionic woman. What would I wear?
This house is so full of people, it makes me sick. When I grow up and get married, I'm living alone. Did you hear me? I'm living alone! I'm living alone!
Well, hey, this has been fun, but I gotta get back to work, so.